I'm the Lorax. There's a creeper, bro. Right there. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Ching, ching, bang.
All right.
Okay. Oh, it comes back to you? That's so cool.
Yeah, it's got loyalty, dude. It's a loyal trident.
Be loyal.
Come here.
Oh,
there it is. Yes.
Look out, there's another creeper.
Oh, man. Don't blow. Oh, he had it. He had it. He had it. Oh, yeah. Oh,
man.
Come on.
Get out, dude. I fell in the hole.
You idiot.
You absolute buffoon.
Like five creepers.
Kill him. Give me the Get that one. Kill him. I got it. I got both of them. They're both supercharged.
Right,
Jordan.
I'm gonna do it.
Hit them both. Hit them in the ass. Yes! Yes, my boys! We have creeper heads! I'm gonna faint.
Alright, is that all of them?
Yeah, I think so. You got a zombie, I got a skeleton. Yeah, I think we got them, right?
Great.
So I think Adem has a reopening to show us. Let's go check it out.
Mr. Big Head.
This
head so big.
This whole storyline has been, you know, teased since the beginning, so we gotta check it out. This is in memory of
how come you didn't center
a villager?
It's
two blocks.
He had two doors. He had two doors.
But each side you could go down.
That's true.
Down. God damn! I forgot how weird you look.
Oh, there's only four.
It's true. He looks very strange.
You could have put it on the second row.
All right.
Oh my god.
So you're gonna let us in? I'm excited.
Stop blinking.
I gotta flip the fireworks first. Ready? Three. Let's count down, guys.
Three, two, one.
Wait.
Hit it.
Okay.
You're supposed to hit the. Yeah.
Yay.
Yay. Where are they?
I didn't see it. Oh.
Whoa. No, Albanian villa. I mean, Melman's.
Chat. You blew up Melman's grave.
No.
Now you've released the spirit onto the surface.
Melman.
Look, Melman's back! God. He's alive! He's alive!
Please
don't kill him!
Don't kill him.
No, it's Melman. It's him. He's a zombie now. You brought him back to life, Adem. No, don't hit him. Don't hit him. There you go.
Knocking him
hit
into
him back.
There.
Just walk him this way. There you go. Yes!
We got to
seal him.
Now give him a name tag, and maybe he won't despawn.
He's holding a block. Oh. I think that makes him not despawn.
Wow.
Well, we still want to name him.
Yeah, we still want to name him. Here, let's put some water there. Yeah.
That'll never burn.
Wow, Adem, you made a volcano.
Wow.
This is sick.
Adem.
This is so cool.
Volcanoes.
How long has this been here?
Been
maybe
there.
That's...
Oh,
maybe
Adem,
that's why
Adem,
you destroyed that restaurant.
Thousands of years, dude.
Wow.
It's always
Adem,
been
you
used
could,
in the...
You could make money from it for cooking meat.
Volcano cooked steak?
Yeah.
It's exotic.
It's true.
Yeah. That's a good call.
Want.
It's true.
I'll put some fences here and some smokers.
You should be like a barbecue guy.
And I'll
build
like a little stand down there.
Yeah, that'd be good. And you just sell meat.
I'll do that.
Just get me inside!
I got him over there.
Yeah, I think Adem's
muted. Yeah, we can't
hear
you, Adem.
Oh, I've been muted this whole time.
Yeah.
Oh, that dude be a
Whoa, Adem, this is awesome!
How many floors are there?
Like 10.
Jesus
Christ.
They're all empty.
I dug all the way to bedrock.
We should have built on a mountain, and you make this,
yeah.
And it's like 20 floors.
I would not.
This is like the piston floor, and then this is the chest room. Pretty good. I like it. Wow. I don't know if that's animal abuse or if it was just... Good shit. Let's go!
Both.
Nice.
innovation, you know?
Whoa.
That's right. Whoa. Hey, let's go to my strip club. You guys want to check out the strip club? Let's all venture there. All right. Would you guys like to see the brand new business in town? It's Sicko Mode and Mo Bamba at the same time. That's dated, but, you know, whatever. Check it out. Yeah. Jordan's making like a UFO. It's pretty awesome. This is Squirts, like guys.
Pink square, green square.
I'm working.
Whoa.
Squirts and someone's trident. I think that's Adam's trident. I don't
that's
know.
That's my effort there.
Let's go. Let's check it out. Let's check it out. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
No bony bitches, dude. No bony bitches. What? Just kidding.
Yeah,
that's what I thought.
The back
no discrimination.
Ooh. Check it out. Go on into the back room, guys. The penetration station. Here, sleep here. Oh, Cyrus, this is your new house. Oh. This is your new house. Sleep. You're a stripper now.
Sleep at night. Okay.
Responsibility.
The new manager?
Yeah, you're the new manager of the strip club.
Oh, okay. Well, Cyrus.
Drop it low, Cyrus. Drop it low. Yeah. Yeah.
Tweaking.
Yeah. Make it a rain.
Oh my god.
No, actually.
Alright, Adam, what do you have? What do you got? What do you got? What was that?
It was just silent.
Yeah, taking hardcore drugs in front of me. That's so attractive.
Punch me.
Oh, shit.
What did that?
His body's still there. Oh.
Give me.
I thought the spider eye would kill me. It didn't, though.
Here. Let's take some puffer fish, guys. Let's take some hardcore drugs.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, drugs.
I'm not hungry yet, wait.
Whoa!
Oh, God.
Whoa!
It's kind of like a big bit. Wait, why did it go away so quick?
Oh, that's dumb. Take another! Ow.
Look at me. Those pufferfish were not good.
I think you had a bad trip, Adam.
Look at my eyes.
Are you okay? Are you going to be okay?
He's got
enlarged pupils.
Wow. I don't know, Adam. I think he is. I think Adam's having a bad trip. Adam, it's okay. Look at me. Oh! Manslaughter in the first degree. I think the strip club was well worth my time. I love it.
I think this is beautiful.
Thank you. Take some more puffs if you guys want some.
Sick.
I'm done.
No. You can't just stop taking puffs, dude. This is the life now.
It's not done yet.
Okay.
Hey. What are you selling?
Which one? I got all you want. I got that.
Oh, yeah?
Got that cocaine. Got that cargo.
Uh-huh.
Got
right.
Hard drugs. The hallucinogenics. Right?
Yes.
And I got the marijuana. What? What you want?
Hey, you know that cow over there? You know that cow?
Yeah, that cow right there. I see him.
This is what I do to fucking pigs.
You missed?
Yeah, I missed the first time just to kind of, you know,
make them
understand. Wait, who's that guy?
I didn't see nobody.
Maybe it's just my eyes. I need to go to,
What? Who's that?
I didn't see anybody. I think I saw someone, but I think that's just because my eyes are, like, fucked up.
Look like a skinny Santa?
It's not bothering us. Look, he doesn't know what's going on. Just give me three. I want three. Cocaine. Three cocaine and everything else. Three of everything.
3 grams of cocaine.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
The acid trips and
Do I have to take it in front of you, or is that the deal?
Nah, you good. But the dude's under the tree. Behind us.
What? What are you talking about?
There. He's on top of the tree.
Up there?
Yeah, he's gone now. A little bit. He's a little sus.
I don't know. I think you're on some. I think both of us are on some. I don't think there's actual.
Yeah,
actual
yeah, guy. We could be on some.
Yeah. Yeah. What the? What the heck was that?
Go get him. Let's go get him.
That is a UFO attacking. It's the having a bad trip. Oh my god!
I'm not done with it yet.
I'm not gonna die. Ah!
No! Please! I'll go to jail. I'll go to jail again. Please!
The chicken is too strong.
Fuck! I got nothing in here. I got a torch. Light this bitch on fire.
Nah, I don't know about that. Fuck dude. All right.
This wall.
Only because you are my dealer, you know, and I'm not a cop.
Oh, yeah.
This is my cell. This is where I was imprisoned for the Wither. So, memories, you know.
They should have imprisoned you with the Wither.
Dude, that would have been awesome. No, but no cage can hold him, you know what I mean? But, I don't know.
Yeah.
Absolutely. I can break these cuffs.
Whoa. That looks like something we will look at next episode. We will see you guys next time. Goodbye.